Ladies and gentlemen, Wishbone is on the move for this evening's sixth race. It is a grade D over the 5/16 mile course. Here's Wishbone, and they're off at the break. It's the 1, 6, 3, 2. Entering the first turn, the 6 has taken the lead, followed by the 1, 3, 2, 5, 8, 4. At the backstretch, it is the 6, 1, 3, 2. And heading into the final turn, the 6, 3, 1, 4. And at the wire, it's the 3, 2, 1, 4. Please hold all tickets. Running to win, Greyhound number 3, Arnell's Cajun Queen.